Ricardo Espinoza. It was a 210.896. In second place, with a 208.247, was Brandon Camacho. Fastest time, but down. He beat his previous time by a couple tenths. But in this last hot session, was Raymond Ballou. Subaru versus Evo. About a second faster. Second place was a 207.797, and that was Geoff Collin. Driving an Evo as well. First place for Jason Gamble was a 2:05.06.